Fox called to a past still unnamed. Bear this torch against the cold of the night. Search your soul and reawaken the undying light. Colors weave into a spire of flame. Distance Fox called to a past still unnamed. Bear this torch against the cold of the night.
Ladies and gentlemen, this stream is now in session. Obi-Wan 362, Gamer Law presiding, and welcome to some more Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Edition. Steve, welcome to the courtroom. How are you doing this evening? Of course you did. Jack Let All Go, welcome to the courtroom. How are you doing?
For real?
I'm great, thanks. Can't stay until the end tonight, but we'll join for a bit.
Steve, thank you so much for that resub. Tier 1 resub. Much appreciated. Sorry, I'm looking at something real quick. Playing with yours, there it is. But welcome, welcome, one and all. Let's go ahead and hop into the arena. Step into the ring. Actually, before we hop in there, so I need to edit that. Stage selection. Try to remember which stage we were like, no more. That one. Golden Plains because the gimmick is too much. The coin gimmick is just too much. Yep, that did it. All right. But Jack, will you be joining us this evening? Let's get that arena code out there. H86Y4. It's H86Y4. 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 Sorry that I'm late getting started. We had an extra life meeting tonight, and it went a little long, but jump, welcome to the car room. How are you doing? I was wondering if it was just going to be me and Steve for a bit or what. Apparently it is, because Jump is playing three houses instead. Like a loser. I want to be playing three houses. No, Jump. No. Come downstairs now. All right? Time for you to save. Ready? Don't act like it's important or anything. People stop playing games without saving all the time. Never in the history of ever has that ever hurt anybody. Oh.
Bubbles looking to be horrified.
Oop. Ooh! Oh! Jeez. Ooh! Boom! Oh, that was bad. Goodbye. Whoo. Remember my counters. I remember the counters. Remember them. I just don't use them very well. GG, Steve. That was good. It's a good fight. That's always the problem with Ganondorf. It's like, if he hits you, like he can take all the hits he wants because he's heavy. He's harder to knock out. But when he punches you, you're probably dead. I'm just glad I wasn't some like fox in that fight. Huh. Well, this is weird. Oop!
Boss, look, let's go.
Ooh.
Watch this. Black hole and mega laser.
Eat it. That's gonna hurt. Okay. Dang it. Frickin'. Every soul contains a whisper of light, burning faintly as it dwindles from sight.
Thank you.
Get out of here! Pow block for the win. GG. I did not expect that to go that well. Palutena is a weird character. So, I'm happy. Yeah, she... But the problem is, like... No wonder she's Pit's boss. Look. Look, you're not wrong. She has longer reach, but then she also has the issue of, like, her side B... Like, it... It has such a range on it, like, if you're inside the range... If you're... Like, it's such a specific range, and it's at a distance. Like, it's easy to dodge. It's hard to hit with. You can do it, Steve. I believe in you. Pichu's very powerful. Yep, I watched that happen. I was like, I wonder if this one will be the one that breaks the bridge. And lo. Solid connection. Also solid connection. That's the thing. Donkey Kong has the fact that if his side B lands, like, it buries you, which is very useful. Ooh. Poor little crab thing. I don't remember what it's called. That would have connected, it would have been the end. Ha. That's it. GG. Well fought, Steve. Well fought. I know you had Pichu, but you put up quite the fight. Pichu's rough. All right. Ready? Let's see what fate has in store for me now, shall we? I gotta go fast! Shadow the Hedgehog. That was a nice try. You tried to meteor me and that didn't work, did it? Oop. Oh, that's bad. All right. Oop! Good shot. I got greedy and tried.
Supersonic style!
Oh! Shoot. Oh, frick! I honestly believe that I was just killed by the game screen. By the go. The go killed me. Because it covered me, I went to move, and you had already moved. Oh, GG. Alright, Steve. Let us see what you have. Richter! I'm not sure the last time I played as either of the Belmonts. Oh! Okay. Nope, that's it. Not waiting anymore. No, I refuse. That coming. Oh my gosh. I thought I was so dead. I thought I was dead so many times over. Guys, Bubbles is being mean to me.
I'm not feeling this. Mr. Iceman. Oh, frick! Gosh dang, that's what I get for looking. Nope, come here. Boom! GG jump. GG. You thought you predicted me, but you did not. Ooh. That is the problem. All the Fire Emblem characters are so very similar to each other, but Ike, I can't say that anymore because Korin is weird. But they're all super similar to each other, except Ike, who is much heavier than all of them. Ready? Simon and Mario. It's me, Mario! Oh! The pain, the agony. But Iceman, how are you doing this evening? Welcome to Korum. How is it going? Oh! He just shot. Oh! You be gone. Be gone!
Oh! Mario manages it. Ooh! Still anybody's game. One way or the other, the fact that Jump kicked that bomb might cause a problem. Oh, he caught him! That final smash saved you. GG. Coop! Ice is here and somebody else is here? Don't know who our other person joining us is, but... Ready? Welcome, nonetheless. Oh, gosh, Corrin. Dang it, Corrin, I don't understand you. Oop! Well, that's a problem. I was awake! Oh! Good night, Peach! I don't know what you're talking about, Jump. That seemed perfectly legit. I don't know what you're talking about. GG. GG. Oh. Ice, where'd ya? Oh, Ice, were you not on random? Is that why you hopped out? Oh, you're good. There we go. Well, frick.
Three, two, one, go!
Boom! No! Oh, no, I almost made it. No, frick. Oh, GG. Yeah, the dog became a platform, lifted him up. Oh my gosh. That was insane. I was like, I've got this. Gone. But GG. GG, Ice. Well done. Alright, this person. Oh no.
Three, two, one, go!
Oop.
Well, that was problematic. Ah. Oop! There it is. GG. I don't know how to use Inklings. But Iceman, I assume that you explained the rules to your friend? Oh my gosh, it's the mirror match. But the not quite mirror match. How's this keep happening? Because that's what the game wants. The game wants this to happen. Ooh. We fit in liquid fit.
Oop.
kick of death. Front stretch of death? I don't know what's happening anymore.
Stabilize your upper body.